prepaid phone there. Yes, I was looking on your site and I'm just wondering how I could make an appointment with Christy.
Christy, yeah, great girl. She's one of our favorites. My name's Mona. I just need to ask you a few questions.
What questions?
Well, what's your name?
Oh, yeah, okay. My name is Bob Fisher.
And what do you do, Bob?
I'm a lawyer.
Bob, is there something that you can tell me about yourself that I could share with Christy?
I don't know. I'm Caucasian, 6 feet, 190, pretty good shape.
What are some of your hobbies? What do you like to do, Bob?
Not much of a movie guy. I read a lot, like crime novels.
Well, I'm sure Christy will like to dress for you. Do you have any preferences?
Maybe like a tight sweater. I don't know.
But you know what you like, yes?
Yeah.
Have you ever used an agency before?
No. No, I was first time.
Okay, perfect. My favorite kind of client. So once you get there, you'll leave your money in an envelope on the counter. And once we know that everybody's fine, safe, happy, and comfortable, then we'll start the hour. And if you're not happy, all you have to do is call, and we'll make sure we'll make you happy. We have plenty of help.